I moved from Chicago to Atlanta, just down the street from Dazza Dance, and I had dabbled a little bit in social dancing in Chicago, but never had the courage to take dance classes, but viewed it as sort of a sign that I happened to move in right next to the dance studio. And so one day I just came to check it out and was greeted by Mario, who was so wonderful and welcoming. And you just felt like you could be yourself, you could be comfortable, you could learn in that kind of a space. Everyone was so enthusiastic, and you can tell genuinely love what they do. I have a particularly unique situation in that I have a genetic disease called Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. It's a disorder that causes defects in the connective tissue of the body. So that is what holds the body together, essentially. So our muscles can sometimes be a little bit more rigid because they're trying to create structural support where there is none. So something that I had thought might help me was dance, in allowing the muscles to learn when to relax and contract and how to move. The challenge, though, is only certain styles of dance, like Latin and ballroom dancing, lend themselves well to the condition because we also can't overstretch our joints. So for me, dance has been crucial in my therapeutic activities for my disease. So now I will be dancing with not one, but two cute boys, Mario and Maxi, my two wonderful instructors. And I hope you enjoy our presentation of the first ever in the history of Dazza Dance, Bachata, to the song Promise by Romeo Santos and Usher.
Talk to her.
Hey. He perdido el balance por tu amor. En tus manos yo caí. Tienes control sobre mí. Tu cuerpo es la cárcel y yo un prisionero. Y jamás quiero salir. Condenado y soy feliz.
Try to keep my balance, but I still fall. But how did I fall so hard?
When the fairest line is you.
Quiero ser tu.